CNN in hot water again after Anderson Cooper unloads on Twitter against President Trump. Be careful what you tweet, my friends. Because, even if you delete it, people will remember. Those late-night posts can spread like wildfire come morning. Something hastily written in anger can blow up in your face. That's just what CNN's Anderson Cooper is learning this morning after a late-night tweet from his account, unloading against President Donald Trump, went viral. Twitter, like all social media, is a double-edged sword. Celebrities and regular people can access the entire world. You can communicate with famous people. You can promote your own work. Or, like Donald Trump, you can win a presidential election. However, Twitter can also take your innermost thoughts, things that should be left unsaid, and broadcast them to millions. A tweet, posted while sad, angry, or perhaps drunk, can become major news in a matter of minutes. Celebrities of all stripes have learned this the hard way when a bad joke or knee-jerk reaction spread all over the internet. Millions of people will take to heart your flippant remark. Only after the damage is done do these celebs try to backtrack, making the most bogus of excuses. CNN's Anderson Cooper discovered this recently. The popular newsman responded to a tweet by President Trump. It wasn't very professional, but it was in keeping with CNN's stellar record. Cooper's responding tweet, now deleted, can be seen below. We've come to expect these kinds of responses from the left. The media expect us to believe they are impartial. Their news networks have slogans like the most trusted name in news. Yet, their personalities use Twitter to attack the President of the United States with insults, accusations, and slander. The mainstream media has all but destroyed its credibility. Why should we trust them with anything? CNN is perhaps the worst of them. They go out of their way to slander conservatives. President Donald Trump is never given a fair chance in their coverage. Their anchors and reporters frequently attack him and his supporters online. More telling, though, is their terrible track record with fake news. Yet, despite all that, it's still shocking to see Anderson Cooper post such an unprofessional tweet. Despite his network's reputation, he was always seen as somewhat respectable. This morning he tried to fix the damage, claiming the tweet wasn't his. Okay. This is usually the go-to response when celebrities are embarrassed. And, it's a good one. You can't prove whether or not their account was hacked. It's true that celebrities are targeted by people who want access to their online accounts. Bots can easily crack passwords. This is doubly true if the target is somewhat tech illiterate, which might be the case with Cooper. Yet, he does not apologize for the tweet. He does not try to smooth things over with the president or with followers who might have been upset. Anderson quickly jumps on the "I've been hacked" bandwagon as if that covers a multitude of sins. What do you think? Was Anderson hacked? Or did he just regret the late-night tweet? Let us know what you think. People need to know just the kind of folks who work at CNN. Be sure to spread this story.